on the day of Arafah. Are you looking for a job? That is the day. Are you having health issues? That is the day. Are you having problems at home? That is the day to beg Allah. Are you looking to have a child and you've been deprived from a child? That is the day. You're having in-laws issues? That is the day. You're having a lot of debt? That is the day. Best dua is the dua between Asr and Maghrib. Wallahi, if you can, isolate yourself in the house. Come to the masjid and dedicate these 3 hours just for dua. Just for dua. Why? قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم خير الدعاء خير الدعاء دعاء يوم عرفة. The best of dua is the dua done on the day of عرفة. وأفضل ما قلت أنا والنبيين من قبلي. And the best thing I ever said, myself and every prophet before me, is لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. That is the best dua you could ever make on the day of Arafah. Does that mean I don't say any other dua? No. Make any dua that you want, but make sure that this dua, this thana, this praise of Allah Azza wa Jalla,